I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada the Encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
I'm pretty much a master of unlocking.
Have some new welcome. Weldon, what can I do you for? What you see is what I've got. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Good instinct, stranger. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. A deal well struck. Will that be all then? Pleasant travel.
Thank you.
targets are, well, particularly sturdy. One shot won't be enough for those, I'd wager. 3, 2, 1, begin!
It's a 3, 2, 1, begin!
You got this, Leon.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. I can certainly do something with this. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't Good luck to you, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care every once in a while. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else I can help you with? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Gotta succumb back any tough.
Hey, you!
¡Voy a bañarme en vuestra sangre! ¿Qué está pasando?
You're serious.
Not bad, right?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Here, hold this down.
Okay.
Good.
Hey.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay.
Bitch.
Jesus, you cuddly bastard.
Thanks.
Anytime. Ashley.
Hey. Okay.
No power. Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
So that's a request to... Unindulge, eh? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. Pleasant travels.
Come on.
Got it.
Ashley.
Okay.
Okay.
Hang on.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Ooh, what are you buying? Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. A deal well struck. Not bad. Pleasure doing business with you. Come back.
Anita, welcome. What can I interest you?
welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay if not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Pleasant travels.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Friends to me.
Ahí están.
I hate bugs.
Yeah.
wrecking ball. present for you. I think you might have found your calling.
Got it.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Welcome. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Will next time, then. There's some things money can't buy. Your valuables won't thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Easy work. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wilden, what can I do you for? A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We'll come back. Any tough. Welcome. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Time is money, mate. Wilden, what can I do you for? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Will that be...
well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such profound lesson for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
forward in. What can I do you for? Hard.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. And look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Choice.
You think you can get the drop on me? What's wrong? Show no mercy! You're slow, and so goddamn weak. Way too slow. I don't remember teaching you to move like that.
Did you just take the last blow in the face?
In the jungle. We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Doing for 2 years. You remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
Huh?
turn this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms. Sloppy!
No stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
You need to pick up the pace. Think about the girl. The Reaper comes from cowards and the careless like. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
The power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith for the weak. Only power is real. You're not getting away! I can't wait to see you ride!
shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence.
Bring it, rookie!
There you did, Major.